27 days until Summerfest begins and setup is underway. Now the rush is on to hire more employees to work the festival.
New at 6, 12 News' Hillary Mintz tells us why competition is tough.
11 stages, 11 days, just under a million people expected to roll through Summerfest. But it also takes an army of employees to keep the event running smoothly.
Our labor pool to operate Summerfest is about 2,400 individuals, and that's comprised of 400 volunteers, security at about 600, our beverage operations staff about 800.
The jobs are mostly seasonal and many workers are regulars, but since January, the phones have been ringing off the hook with applicants.
We're currently doing training and most of those departments are almost full, so if you're going to take action, now's the time.
And you can do that by applying online, then you'll be contacted for an interview.
Besides the thousands of employees needed to operate the actual Summerfest event, the South End Redevelopment Project also bringing in hundreds of jobs.
We've created 535 great jobs for the laborers, union workers, skilled trades to help us create this new phase one.
That includes a new South Gate, new box office, new stage, plus new food and drink buildings, all ready to go for opening day June 29th. In the meantime, the lights are going up, the Harleys are in place, Summerfest is almost here. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
To apply for a job at Summerfest, go to WISN.com. You'll find a link on the entertainment page.